Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Albert Odyssey, Legend of Eldian Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I know where to go now. I have to go all the way out of this. No, it's not this way. I played this a few days ago, so... Can I look at these? Miracle Mango. A Spearmint. And a Gag. Can't go that way. Circus grounds, right. Okay, open these things. See, I just found this place. I didn't look around. To keep the blind aspect of the Let's Play going. I guess I can't do anything with these. This reminds me of Mario with the stars. Can I go up these? I can't go up there? Ah! You put a ladder there and I can't go up? What a ripoff. Huh. Interesting theme. Alright, so... Exclamation point. Are those automatons of some kind? Kia says, wow, Stepford chills right here. Do you see that, Pike? They look like weirdo dolls. What are they doing in there? Ika asks, do you think you could possibly be any louder, Kia? Don't yell at me, Ika! Can't you just zip the lip once, Kia? Come on, Grizz's life is at stake here. Yeah, really, Kia.
Aww.
Oh, that's cute, I like that. I like that voice. Why are you being so mean to me? I'm only trying to help. Amon says, that's enough from both of you babies. Ika says sorry to Kia. Kia, likewise. End of spat. I'm sorry, Kia. I'm just scared for Grizz. I didn't mean to take my frustration out on you. But you do drive me crazy sometimes. Actually, most of the time. Okay, you're ruining it. Where are we going? What are we doing? Okay, make that all the time. Why did you run instead of spouting your apology? It's all red. I was afraid you were going to throw me in the room with those freaky dolls. Because you detest me so. Aw, we need a hug. You gotta hug and hug and make up. Ika says, oh, give me a break and pass out the glycerin tears. This is pathetic. Ika is whispering, but she's noticeably irritated. Are you still sleeping, Pike? Think, man. We can't go in there. All right. There's another door, though, this way, isn't there? Where is it? Amon says, what's that envelope on a table? Perhaps someone at the circus may already have won $10 million. Open the letter, Pike. The suspense is killing me. Pike reads the letter for everyone to hear, except us. Dear Krishna, it seems as if the noodle-brained Queen of Jastoria is falling for the Grizz replacement ruse. If our Grizz mole gains the Queen's trust, our plan can continue. Our Grizz shall assassinate the Queen in her sleep, and our replacement Queen can take her place. If all goes as planned, no one will ever know what happened. Faithfully, Lamb. Bah! Kia says, oh no, we have to warn the Queen at once. Amon says, and this letter is our proof that our Grizz is the real Grizz. But we'd better get some rest before morning. Once we confront Lamb with the letter in front of the Queen, there'll be fireworks, I'm certain. No sense in facing that dragged out with no sleep. Alright, we're going to bed.
Sleep well. Oh.
Now we're up. In the morning, Pike and the others ask the Queen to summon Lamb to the castle. Lamb says, hello, my Queen. You are more striking than ever. Oh, brother. I humbly apologize for sticking up your castle with my foul bodily emissions. It's hereditary. Really? Yes, yes. That's all right, Lamb. Now then, Ika, did you have something to show me? Yes, m'lady. This letter, which we found last night. Lamb says, that letter. Don't ever put anything in writing. This is what happens. The Queen says, what? Guards, seize Lamb at once. You meddling brats! You've left me no choice, and I don't like having my hand forced. And I would have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for you meddling kids. What are you doing to the Queen? No! If anyone moves, I'll snap the Queen's neck in two. Oh man. Please, you must save our queen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not anymore. All right, let's get out of here. Figured they changed their huh. Alright, I kind of feel like talking to everyone first. Yeah, it's already a disturbance. I'm guessing he dragged her all the way outside here. All right, where is she? Where's the queen? We really have to search all over the place for her. I saw Lamb and the Queen a few moments ago, but he was holding her roughly. Strange. Very strange. Alright, where the hell is she? Do we go back to the circus? Yeah. I just saw the Queen being escorted into the circus by Lamb, its leader. You don't suppose those two are getting it on, do you? You're way too young to be thinking of such things. Rumble in the circus, hey Rube. You know what? I saw the Queen and the headmaster of the circus go into the main tent. Doesn't that seem a little goofy to you? I thought it was weird. Oh, Starfire, how you doing? That circus is for kids and dopes. I'm not going. Are you, Dopey? Yes. Yeah, it's the Queen. The Queen, I say. Yeah, woohoo. Me wants to see the big clown at the circus. Alrighty then. Done it. Done it. Any second now, the game's gonna take control. Oh, yep, here we go. Get your hands off me, you twit! You've really screwed up this time. What the hell? It's me, Pierre! Pierre? But boss, why were you disguised as the Queen? Is this, something you do often? Will you shut up and listen to me? I'm taking orders from Krishna. She's the one who told me to disguise myself as the Queen. And I had everyone fooled, Lamb. Everyone. Even you. But then you came up with that fake Grizz, and that got Pike and his cursed little friends involved. That time, Krishna was able to bail us out by posing as Emma. Lucky. Very lucky. Oh, so she was posing as Emma. This is getting complicated. But this letter, why did you write it? Why did you leave it in a place where they could find it? You can't really be that stupid, can you? You have made me a very sad clown, Lamb. I'm smiling on the outside, but I'm crying on the inside. I have a good mind to suffocate you with a cream pie. Lamb says, Krishna. Oh my god, that laugh, I hate that. Oh Lamb, my precious Lamb, you've undone all my work. And you'll have to be punished. So why are you laughing? You undid all your work. But don't worry, it'll hurt you a lot more than it hurts me. You switch tenses there. Very bad. Zoop. Lamb says, wait, that's not how it goes. Krishna says, Pike, my young boy hunk, don't be shy, darling. Come, watch the excitement. That's what the circus is all about. I don't think this is our kind of circus. This is all your fault. All of you. I'm going to flatten you like bacon. Hey, bacon's delicious. Too bad your dragon man friend isn't here to watch me do it. Chris says, I will not watch. I will play. What? Who goes there? Kia says, wow, Grizz. Lamb says, come on down, punk. There's lots of room under the big top. Is that the same one? Alright, let's fight. Let's go make some lamb chop stew. Elud? That's his name? Oh no, who do you think we should take out? Let's take out this guy first. Well, that's a good amount of hit points. And so is that. Ouch. He still has over 1,000 hit points. Oh, time trap is slow agility? I thought it actually froze your enemy. Oh, binder will. Let's try it. Which is not really good for physical attacks, so might as well do stuff like this. I wonder if that worked. Grizz versus Grizz. Nice. Alright, didn't work. Or us attacking him broke the spell. Ow. Sexy puppet? Oh no! So he made him fall in love with the puppet and he's attacking Grizz. Okay. Dispel. Wait. Alright, I thought I could cast it on Pike. Well, maybe if we cast on the one who made the spell in the first place, maybe it'll get rid of the spell? No, he's still got the hearts flying, so I don't know. I'm about to switch to another target, because... Oh, good. There we go. Amazing, he did his spear. We should buff up. Oh, not again. Or at least he deflected it. Oh. Yeah, let's increase... Can we increase defense for everyone? Magic shield? I really don't want to increase everyone's attack because Pike's attacking us. See if we can gag him before he goes again. Apparently that didn't work. At least we're deflecting it. Let's increase Grizz's strength. What else can we do? Burst flare. Oh, that was nice. Thank you. No, I just cast a strength spell on him. I should just use that. Wow, we're chopping away at him. Yeah, that's not very effective. Let's just attack. Again? Do you do anything besides throw these stupid puppets? Ow. Heal condition, can I do that? Okay, that's all I had to do. I figured it wasn't a condition. What is he throwing around? A rag or something? Try Flame Petal. It might be stronger because it's only for one opponent. Find out. Nah, no, it's not as good. Damn, again with this. Ah, it didn't work. Awesome. Because he tried to use it on Grizz. That stuff doesn't seem to work on him. There you go. Pike's back in action. Flood attack. I don't think we've seen this flood attack. Let's just try it out. Okay, not bad at all. This is an old spell, so this might not work. I don't know if it did anything, actually. Oh, he's actually attacking. Did you run out of dolls over there, little man? Electric storm. Nice. Yeah, she's still worthless. Yay. 2,340 experience, 200 gold. Pike level up. Ika. Grizz. Amon. And Kia. Speaking of Grizz, glad to have you back. Kia learned the Quickster spell. We get to find out what that actually does now. It makes you attack twice around, I believe. Lamb says, "What? What's happening to me? No! No!" Ah, he turned into a piggy. What exactly did that? Grunt. See ya. Oh, shut the hell up. Krishna says, what a wonderful fight. I can't believe it took you so long to beat a pig, Pike. He was just a pig, you know. I used my magic to turn him into a human being with no memory of his humble beginnings as a hog. Why is his name Lamb? It didn't work out, though. I should have stuck with my first instinct and used a cow. Hindsight, darling Pike. It's always 2020. I'll be waiting for you in Fragasta with bells on, darling. And if you're lucky, nothing else. Ika says, wait, where's the real queen? The stuffy woman with the too conservative outfit? I threw her into one of the circus rooms with the fortune teller, and she had a very pretty dress on. Don't worry, I haven't harmed a hair on her peroxide blonde head. But your friends, Pike, I can't guarantee they'll be so lucky. Not at all. Thank you for not making the stupid laugh again. Thank you so much. Heyman says, is anyone in this city really who they say they are? I'm beginning to wonder if I'm the real Amon. Grizz says, I think Krishna is very bad news, but I'm ashamed to say she warms my scales. Huh, what? All hail Pike, he's our man. He can't do it, nobody can. Oh, he should have said that. Pike, thank you. You have proven yourself worthy of your reputation. Are we done then? Is there anything else interesting going on? Same thing. What if I try heading back to the circus? It's closed off again. I get into this song. Oh. Yes, your butt is way too big. The circus is usually up and running by now, and this year it's still not open. I wonder what's taking so long. There's some technical difficulties. Wah, I'm wet, change me, etc. I'm not changing you. Boo-hoo-hoo, why hasn't the circus opened yet? I can't stand another minute in this boring town without some entertainment. I thought you were the one who was too cool to go to the circus. I keep hearing that the circus is here, but I've yet to see any advertisements. What kind of lousy circus doesn't at least give 2-for-1 tickets? Just looking around, guys. There's probably no one down here. Oops. Okay, these little cyan things are always in the way. So... see what I mean? I'm thinking that if I look around I get rewarded, but no. Oh. See if those weird dolls are in there. Oops. There's nobody now. So I was up with the weird dolls. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. We're supposed to go to Agnes now. But we have to go out to the world map for that. Well, we finally got to see the Queen. All hail the Queen. Alright, stay tuned. Next episode, we'll go into Agnes and see what's going on in here. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop the boogie.